Hi, I'm Suzanne Von Schock with Expert Village, and today I'm going to teach you how to hold a baton. You take your hand, your right hand, you place it over the top of the baton. The head of the baton should be to your left. The toe of the baton should be to your right. Never put your fingers under or your hand up. Always place the hand on the top of the baton. Now, when you go to twirl, you basically twirl with the head leading and the toe following. The hand will allow the baton to roll between the fingers. The only time the hand turns up is if you turn the head of the baton over. Otherwise, the hand always stays on top, curled over the top of the baton. So here we go. If I'm twirling, it comes up when the head goes over. Otherwise, you keep the hand always on the top and you let the baton rotate through your fingers. This is how you hold a baton twirling.